I'm Chris Young. Behind the camera there, we have Dave Leneff, and we are here to talk a little bit about our M6 metal detector, and specifically dual frequency. So you've probably heard dual frequency is a little bit of a buzzword. A lot of people are talking about it these days, but it's something Anritsu's had as standard. And the M6 is our next level of dual frequency inspection. And really what it helps you do is get better metal detection. So most metal detectors, pretty much all metal detectors, will run at a single frequency. But you're looking for both magnetic metals and non-magnetic metals. So when you have to pick one frequency, you can kind of rob a little bit, pay a little over here, give away a little bit over here. With the dual frequency, what you actually run is two frequencies at the same time. So you have one optimized for stainless steel, which is non-magnetic, and one for ferrous metals, which are magnetic, because they look differently to a metal detector. So let's kind of jump in here a little bit. We're gonna run a product and we're gonna show you how it works. So give me 1 second, I'll grab that product. All right, so this is cheese. So cheese is a great product to run on this one because it's very reactive. And the more reactive it is, the more of an effect you'll see with the dual frequency. So we have a blue card. I don't really want to get into the spec right now, but the blue card is more just the contaminant that we're going to run. This is stainless. The red card is ferrous. And then when we look at the machine, first off, we'll notice that it's extremely compact, which is great because although we have twice the two frequencies running at the same time, we don't need any extra room. So this still has a very small metal free zone. Okay, now the product's already programmed in, so it's cheese. And if I click the metal detect level, I'm actually gonna see four bars that go by. And you see there's two frequencies that are running. This is our D and our A. But in essence, we're running frequency one and frequency two. Now these tools are paired. So ML1 and ML3, those work with the first frequency. And ML2 and ML4 work with the second frequency. And what they actually do is this M6 has enhanced detection levels. So what we've done is we've optimized algorithms and inspection points, and then we basically made an enhanced version of our standard tools. So if you think about ML1 as being on the first frequency, ML3 is kind of the enhanced or higher algorithm inspection suite, and ML2 is the basic set, and then ML4 is the enhanced one. And let's kind of put this in practice and see how it works. So if we start up the machine, what we'll do is we'll run it through without any cards, so just the cheese. Okay, and you see all of them kind of work independently and they all come up with a certain value compared to the trigger point. Okay, so they're all looking for contaminants. So it's basically like more eyes on the job looking for something wrong in the product. So now I'm gonna put the blue card on, and the blue card is stainless, and we'll run it through. Okay. And we see that we got it on ML4, and you also see it went up a little bit on ML2. So I'm going to run it again. This time I'm going to put it on the bottom, where it's a little stronger. Okay. And again, you see a bigger signal on 4 and 2. Now again, 4 is that enhanced version of detection that's a part of our M6 package. So it just allows the system to try and find smaller metals. We'll do the same thing with the red card, which is the ferrous. And now 1 and 3 are both lighting up. One happened to be stronger on this one. So again, it's just more tools essentially looking for the contaminants. And what's great about that is whether you're running cheese or whether you're running crackers, a reactive or a non-reactive product, this is standard on all M6 product lines, as well as the user interface. To a user, we're trying to show you how it works, but simply, if I was running this in normal mode, it would just tell me that it's bad, there's a contaminant. If I wanted to look further, I can. Okay. As well as there's all sorts of tools in here as far as showing you your spikes, your running averages, noise filters. There's a lot of data and there's a lot of power inside of our electronics because at heart, Anritsu is an electronics company. So earlier we talked about ferrous and non-ferrous metals. It's kind of just a different way of talking about magnetic. So if it has ferrous or iron in it, it's magnetic. If it's non-ferrous, it doesn't have any iron in it, and it's not magnetic. So most stainless steels are non-magnetic. So 300 series stainless steel, 304 and 316 are non-magnetic. When you get up to the higher carbon count, like 400 series stainless, it might be magnetic. But for most food plants, stainless is non-magnetic. And then you have the other steels, mild steel, regular steel, which is magnetic. So the dual frequency really is important because if you think about it, this is a big magnetic field. So as metal passes through, depending on its magnetic properties, it'll have different detection rates. So it's really important that you have a set of tools optimized for the one side, non-magnetic, and the other side for the magnetic, because each one of those has their own set of challenges. And if you only have one frequency, kind of one set of tools, it would be much harder to find the best of both. So that's why that magnetic versus non-magnetic is really important when it comes to metal detection. Hopefully that helped you understand where the advantage of dual frequency comes in. Again, it just adds a lot more flexibility to the unit. It enhances the performance across all the product range. It's just like another set of eyes looking at the information. So the dual frequency is standard across the M6 metal detector product line. So whether you're looking at this particular model here or our larger platform, M6 Large, dual frequency is standard. To learn more about the technology, we would invite you to arrange for a demo van visit. On it, you'll see one of our M6 metal detectors paired with our SSV checkwares and also an XR75 system. Thank you.